Jeff Stevens here with WB Tool News, and today we are taking a look at the Excalibur EX 21-inch scroll saw. Now there's a 16-inch model as well with a couple of differences, so we'll be sure to point those out along the way. Now this scroll saw is regarded as one of the best by many woodworkers. So after watching this video, let us know if it checks all the boxes for you. Both of these saws can handle materials up to 2 inches thick. The 21 in EX 21 refers to this saw's 21 inches of throat capacity from blade to table edge. And you guessed it, the EX16 has just 16 inches of throat capacity. The bevel on these two models is about the same, but the 21 inch version goes about 5 degrees further to the left, adding just a little bit more versatility. The head tilts around the table and not the other way around, keeping your workpiece level and right in front of you for those intricate cuts. The Excalibur has a built-in articulating dust blower to keep your surface clear, and a dust collection intake under the table for hookup to an external dust collector or shop vac. Now that we've touched on the basics, let's take a look at why this tool stands out from the crowd. First, this thing is robust. Weighing in around 65 pounds, it is constructed almost entirely of heavy gauge premium steel. And we gotta talk about the motor. Our EX21 here has a permanent magnetic DC motor, which is incredibly smooth. There is minimal vibration and it purrs like a kitten. Just listen to that thing. It's like grandma's old sewing machine. The blade speed dial and tension adjustment are right up front and easily accessible. And to remove the blade is a breeze. Just turn off the power, flip the tension lever forward, and loosen the hand screws on the top and bottom. Remove the blade and slide the new one in there. There are no tools required. And because safety is of the utmost importance on any tool, the Excalibur features a built-in blade guard to keep your fingers intact. In my book, this is an amazingly easy to use and well-built scroll saw and a fine addition to any workshop. Let me know if you agree in the comments below. For more woodworking related videos, check out these. And until next time, keep working and take care.